necessary. two logs yielded 19 inch and a half by 10 inch boards, which I'm, like I said, I'm using those for my floor joist in there. So I've got a couple more really good size logs, and then I've got four that are about like the one that I put on there. So this is actually 1/3 of what I need. Actually, I need 60. This is 19 of them, so that's 1/3 almost. So I'm thinking that out of the next three or four logs, not the humongous one, but the ones that are laying over there, that I will get what I need cut out of those. And I still have another load, I think, they're promising me for another $100. It was just some trees in a yard that they had to get rid of. And you know, the thing about a poplar tree, as it grows, you know, the limbs are way up in the top because it sheds its lower limbs. And so I don't know, I suppose that the limbs were breaking off and falling in the yard, maybe close to the house or whatever. But anyway, I can't beat $100 for a load, because these right here are $30, $40 if you go to buy these at the lumber yard. So I have cut and saved quite a bit of money right here. Okay, what I did here is I actually moved that big pile of dirt because I've got another load of logs coming for $100, some more poplar, and what I'm thinking about doing is cutting those up for my subfloor, but I needed a place to put them. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a couple of these logs and I'm going to lay them this way, so when he comes up and turns around, I'm going to have him back up right in here and dump the logs, and they will actually be up on top of the log where I'll be able to get, or the two logs that I'm laying here, that I'll be able to get my straps up underneath them and hook to them and pull them out of the way. I'm going to go ahead and get a couple of those logs out here, get them set up, because he should be here sometime around noon.
This is where you can sing that song, Short People. We're done. The linseed and the tongue oil, the other one was just the linseed, but this stuff seems to go on, I don't know, a lot smoother. It might have to do with the roller in it and the rolling it on being easier, I don't know, but then brushing it, but it just seems to go on really smooth. I'm not having any problems with it going on, and it seems to be stretching out further. So I've done more boards with this stuff with less refills than I did with the other stuff. And this is the combination. This is the Cabot stuff. I don't know what the other one was, but this one's really good. I really like this product. You did good.
You can see that I got my logs delivered. He actually came up when I was in there milling, and I didn't get a chance to get the camera out to video him dumping that, but he told me that they weren't quite as big as the others that he had brought, but that was okay because all of these are going to be cut up for my subfloor. I have plenty enough material to cut all of my 2x10s. That should do it right there. I think I'm going to get enough board feet out that I can do that. But hope you enjoyed this little segment on getting those posts and beams sealed. The little cookout that I had for lunch, the ribs, milling up some more 2x10s for the cabin. I think I've got 40 done now. I've got 20 more to do, and then all of the 2x10s will be done. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. My son and I, we greatly appreciate each and every one of you subscribers and all the support that you're giving us. Be sure and go and check out the store. He's working real hard on that, and he's got a lot of great items there. Also, you'll find a link down in the description. If there's any of the tools that I'm using up here or any of the material that you've seen that you may need for your shop, or you thought it was cool, even the outdoor gear, you can find a link there that will take you directly to a lot of the things that we're using here. We appreciate all of you. We hope that you have a great afternoon. Take care, and we look forward to seeing you back up here at the Outpost in the future. Thank you.